Man, again, Mario. Okay, it's your turn. Okay. Boom! Yo, it's just a game. Just chill. Guys! What is it? You have to come. Okay, we're coming. So, what seems to be the problem? There's everywhere in the news, there's some kind of murderer, kidnapper, or something. Just the other day ago, he kidnapped 16 teenagers. 16? Holy crap. That's a lot. Yeah, I know. And I'm not sure, but I think he's a known pedophile. The police is trying to find him, but he always gets away. We have to find him quickly. Maybe we can help. No, you're not helping, Mario. Please, it's too dangerous for you. Yeah, but you said he's only kidnapping teenagers. Why can the police not handle this? Well, as known, zombie has a lot of hideouts and stuff.
Yeah.
So, to be honest, I think he's related to zombie. Holy sh! Oh God, what are we gonna do? Well, you should probably stay inside. Yeah, I know, but how about Luigi? You know he's a really pussy, you know that? I know, but he has to learn, Mario. I want to help. No, you are not gonna help. It's too dangerous. Let the police do its work, okay? God damn it. Fine. But you said it's related to zombie. We can help this kidnapper to stop this. There's no stopping, Mario. I think this might be the best kidnapper in the world. Shit, what happened, bro? Yeah, pretty fucked up stuff. What is it? So, there's like a murderer, kidnapper, or something on the loose here in Germany, I guess, but he's related to zombies, so he's by the Karushu gang. Karushu gang? Man, I thought they're dead. I know. We have to end this because he's the only one who knows us, and zombies now by the hospital, so we can't do anything about it. Look, we're gonna think about it in the morning, okay? Don't you worry about it. All right. Are you staying over tonight? Yeah, I guess if you want. Okay, sure. Cool. Come on. Okay. Here we go. So, this is my bed. Pretty comfy. Yeah. Are you all right, man? Yeah, it's just give me the goosebumps, man. He kidnapped 60 teenagers. Well, they are teenagers, man. And you know what? We're 20, so it's totally fine. And otherwise, what will be the odds to, kidnapping us, right? Now that I think about it, pretty dumb. Yeah. Stupid fucking kidnappers. Yeah. Good night, bro. Oh, can you mind turn on the light, please? Oh yeah, sure. Oh. Hey man, what is it? I think it's a little bit cold out here. I don't know. Might be. You left the fridge open? No, not yet, but probably. Well, let's just go to sleep. I don't care. Yo, why did you scream in my ear? What are you talking about? Didn't even scream in your ear. Yes, you did. Shut the fuck up. What was that? a gun? No, it's all the way to my room. Okay, just stand still. Just stand still. Welcome to the show. What is going on? Hey, my arms! I can't move! Hey, let us out of here! What the fuck is this? Oh, shut up, you little kids. Now, I have you for a little game for you. Now, you just have to answer 3 questions that might salute you in the end. The rules are simple. You answer the questions, and if you guess right, you live. But if you guess wrong, well, it's gonna be a bad time for you. And also, no cheating, please. What the fuck is this clown? No, get off of me. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, first question. How many family members will you say goodbye to? What the hell does he mean? Come on, choose wisely. We don't want to die. Beep. Wrong answer, idiots. Oh, stupid children, I swear of God. Fine, I got an easy one for the second question. I almost got out. Come on, we have to get out of here. The second question is, do you believe in the devil? No, yes, I guess. Just let us out, please. Well, that's kind of correct. Ding, ding, ding. All right, are you? Now to the final question. Let's see if they may have alive. Now, if you were of dying or be tortured, which way will it be? Tortured? What the fuck? Are you gonna torture us? Stop, please. I wanna help. Come on, guys. Freedom, that's what I do. Beep. Seriously, you guys are losers. All right, to the torturing chamber. Ah! Oh, look at the happy children. Come on, hold it. Oh. You completed your first test. Now to the next one. What up? To the dark room. Hello? Oh my god. Billy. Oh, well, they failed the challenge. Now it's time the kiddos to die. Please let us live. Stay quiet. What? I got this. Oh my god, it's time the kiddos to die. Oh no, I don't want to die, please. Stand still. What? Oh yeah, I got this. Hey, what are you doing? Got you, motherfucker.
Stupid kids.
Why do you want to kill us? Why? And you know zombie doesn't want this. Zombie? Who cares about zombie anymore? Zombie betrayed us. And this is our revengeance. How about you suck a fucking dick? Holy shit. We did it, man. The cops are coming. Guys, I'm so sorry you had to go through this. I'm so sorry, little brother. It's okay. Looks kind of fun. Oh my god, I'm never gonna let this happen to you again, okay? Okay. Oh my god. So they say they live happily ever after. And maybe I will release the kidnapper free. Who knows? And there's a little sneak peek. Hell yeah, baby. Oh,